wouldn't know what it's like to be her age.